Today we are at the Virgin Hotel, and guys, this place is so my speed. It's really rock and roll, it's super cool, and it's got one of my favorite restaurants, Miss Ricky's. And now I've got my milkshake in hand, and it's my favorite time of day, lunchtime. Follow me. Okay, Debrick, so Miss Ricky's is not your typical classic diner. What makes it so different?
Well, I'd say this is a great example, actually. We have a nice variety of milkshakes that you can add Oreos to, sprinkles, booze, anything that you're really
interested in.
Yeah. My favorite is vanilla with like amaretto. I think it's just super delicious. Another wonderful option is we have the chicken and waffles, and it's really popular. We have really unique maple syrup. It's mixed with sriracha, so it has some heat to it.
So how'd you guys come up with the concept and the decor?
I think they were looking for something that was both inviting, welcoming, but also slightly more of an upscale experience.
Kind of edgy,
and
too.
Edgy
it's kind of bad, rock and roll vibe for
like
sure.
Like twisted is really what I would say. Like, yeah. It's like a twisted diner in a lot of different ways.
What about the ties?
The intention is sort of a play on Richard Branson. He is known for believing that ties are kind of closed off and uninviting and unwelcoming.
A little stuffy.
A little stuffy, but his entrepreneurial spirit that he really wants to focus on is about being open.
Now you guys have the Miss Ricky's burger too. And I know we're about to make that with one of your chefs, but why do you love that burger so much?
Well, I like the Miss Ricky's burger for a lot of reasons. I think that you can make it unique to yourself. If you want to add avocado, egg, it's on a Toronto sesame bun. And there's a nice chef-made aioli that's a blend of pickled vegetables and mayonnaise, and I think it really brings it all together.
Good, and we're gonna bring this lunch all together because we're about to go make that burger, so stick around. Okay, Chef, I love that I was able to watch you make this burger because of this awesome open diner style we've got going on here. But when you guys look at this, this is incredible. Will you tell me how you put this all together?
It's actually really our most popular burger, so a lot of people order this one because they can customize it any way they want. They can get avocado, a fried egg, or bacon, a whole different bunch of cheeses. The fries on the side have a really awesome garlic butter on them.
To hold all this together, you really need a big, strong bun for this,
right?
You do,
and that's why we choose Toronto. It's because it's pretty substantial and holds up really well to all of the ingredients that we kind of stuff in that burger to make it really special.
I love it. And the sesame seeds kind of give it that classic little diner, like old-fashioned kind of flair. I love it. Well, this looks amazing.
Thank you.
And I'm going to dig in, and I think this is the perfect chaser for my milkshake, right? Thanks, Chef.
You're welcome.